Rounds 3 and 4 of the Amsoil Championship Snowcross Tour presented a new look and new challenges as the series made its first ever stop in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. The team made their way to Jackson, where they took part in a high school visit in conjunction with the U.S. Air Force. The race at Snow King Mountain marked the first time the new Ski-Doo Gen 4 racer had competed at elevation. And while the new E-Tech direct injection performed flawlessly, the team did spend considerable time on clutching in order to capture the all-important hole shot. Tim Tremblay raced to a fifth-place finish on night number one. Unfortunately, Tremblay was landed on by a competitor at the start of Saturday's racing and was unable to continue. Lincoln Lemieux finished in sixth place on Friday. On Saturday, he was involved in a crash on the first lap of the final, but was able to race his way from the back of the 14-man pack to seventh place. The team is now looking forward to one of our favorite events, the Canterbury Park National in Shakopee, Minnesota, on January 5th and 6th.